Don't worry. I haven't forgotten you, Tiny Tim. You still don't recognize me, do you, Bob Cratchit? Don't worry. I haven't gone mad. And to prove it, on Monday, your husband's salary will be doubled. And then he and I will sit down to discuss how I can help your family. For starters, we will find the right doctors to get Tiny Tim well, and we will get him well. You must believe me, Bob.
You must believe me, Scrooge. I believe anything now.
Merry Christmas. Have a wonderful day.
Thank you very much. That's the nicest thing that anyone's ever done for me.
Merry Christmas.